potential recruit for you. Drop in a pin on your map.
Well, we have a hypnotist here, and I may be on a prank show.
A professional hypnotist? Looks like someone never updated their career goals from when they were a child, in 1853.
Eat shite, goon!
Performers always gave me the creeps.
I suppose dead set could always get into basking. I can think of worse side hustles.
Impression you're not satisfied with London's current state.
Are you dead, Seg? Oh, thank God. I need your help.
We'll see. What's the problem?
My friend has a rare blood disorder, and with the state of the NHS these days, he's no longer able to get proper treatment. So we went to one of Clan Kelly's doctors. I know, stupid, but we were desperate and we could afford it.
Go on.
The drugs worked. Too well, if anything. My friend is hooked, and now that quack is jacking up the price. I don't know how we're going to manage.
I see. Don't worry. We'll get the right medicine for your friend.
Well, this quote-unquote doctor is a real winner. He was struck off the medical register for gross malpractice last year, and now he's a freelance mob surgeon. Nice work if you can get it.
Can you track him down, Bagley?
I am quite literally always tracking everyone down. Pushing you with coordinates now. Kelly doctor you're looking for is close by. Seems he's got a laptop with him too, presumably with a folder somewhere on it labeled crimes. There's the laptop.
Are you done?
Yes, I just sprinkled fairy dust on it and the thing encrypted its fucking self.
Does DedSec fuck with shit like this regularly?
I'm going for someone else!
Thank you.
Scraped. Get to safety while I analyze the data. I found them at warehouse where experimental drugs are being stored. I'm sure Mary Kelly won't mind if you nick a few. I'm detecting a vehicle nearby with at least 2 years worth of treatment inside. That's more than enough to wean our contact's friend off the treatment.
All right.
Vehicle with the drugs in it. Try not to destroy it.
Whoa. Are you certain? It wasn't easy getting here.
Exactly. It makes it harder to get on, but they spot check less often. It's just what I heard. Makes sense, though. More tourists here, they wouldn't want to scare them away.
You think that would stop them from grabbing someone they think is illegal? I think they'd use it as an example.
They might, but it's less likely during the day. Come on, let's have a look at some of the murals. People come from all around the world to see this.
Idiots. Anyone coming to this city, now, as a tourist, is completely fucking oblivious.
Where to?
I found a safe location where a friend could pick it up. Sending you the coordinates now.
Auto drive now enabled. Drive now disabled.
See if we can have another crack at the Industrial Revolution and get it less wrong this time. But new tech is creating 4,000 jobs. Count all 4,000. 4,000 new jobs. Thanks to this new tech investment.
I mean, that's a very exciting thing if you're someone who wants to work in the tech sector, but I can only assume that this tech investment has created 4,000 jobs that will immediately be taken by robots. chance.
Even if they're not, there'll be jobs that no one in their right sane mind would actually want to do, but that's the price of progress, I guess.
Stay out of my way then.
We have to embrace the way technology is taking over everything, because maybe this is a ray of hope for us in this darkened universe, that technology will in fact render us all obsolete, and we won't need humans at all, because look at the bad things that are happening now. What is the common denominator behind all of them?
I don't know, Andy, tell me.
All the bad things that are happening now, all the bad things that have ever happened, all involve human beings. They're always involved whenever anything goes wrong from the very dawn of time. And think of this, an automated Nigel Gash, surely a step up from the human Nigel Gash. You can even program it to have a tiny, tiny sliver of conscience. And if you had an automated prime minister, you could program it to be occasionally in the goddamn country. So that's, again, it's a step forward.
Again, I insist that there's never been a prime minister, Andy. I've never seen him, I've never heard of him. The only times I ever hear what the prime minister does is it's when nothing happens.
I mean, it has reached the point where, and I've thought this for a long time, we would be better off if the prime minister was a watermelon. No, it would be. I think we'd all be happy with that. We'd all know where we stood.
You hear him being praised for his diplomatic skills all the time. It's for the best mark of diplomacy is when nothing happens. So good diplomacy is indistinguishable from him doing absolutely nothing.
You are listening to The Guy. 4,000 dream jobs for everyone. All I can say, Alice, is that I'm very glad that my children studied drama at school, because that has set them up for life in modern Britain. That is the one core skill they need, the ability to pretend that they are living happy and fulfilled lives, that they have jobs that are worth doing, and that they're making the planet a better place, that they control their own destinies, and that they have even a parody of a private life, and that they can smile without crying. That's what drama teaches them to do. Crucial skills in this day and age. Of course, it's not just the jobs that have been technologicalized beyond all recognition. It is also all reality. Thanks once again to Optic. According to Bloom, the Optic system is now the most secure it's ever been. And, well, of course, I mean, it's so convenient, Optic, isn't it?
Mate, save us so much time and hassle.
You're listening to The Bug.
Nibbling away on the rotting carcass of a once free Britain. Hello, resistors, this is The Bug, keeping the fire of hope alive in the vacuum of today's Britain.
Okay, fire, don't burn
it. I did what you asked. The drugs your friend needs are safe. They're in a truck that our AI Bagley will send you the coordinates to.
I'm in your debt.
DedSec is looking to fill the ranks. You should join.
Consider me in.
I can't call anyone. I don't have anywhere to stay. This is terrible. How did I get here? I never imagined I'd have nothing left. Can't call anyone. I don't have anywhere to stay. This is terrible.
DedSec calling. You ready?
Let's go.
Can't call anyone. I don't have anywhere to
for
stay.
Posterity.
did I get here? I never imagined I'd have nothing left.
Suspicious activities to authorities without delay.